In 2020, the apocalypse occurred and billions of people died from the outbreak, and for those who survived, were doomed to be hunted by the infected.